Hey guys, how's it going? It's Jewel Tolentino here. All right, so in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to add a paragraph text box in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. All right, so I'm here in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC, and you want to make sure that you're on the Prepare Form tab and that you see these kind of options up here. Now, to add a paragraph text box, which is different from a regular text box, you want to head over here to this text little icon here, and let's just find an area to do it here. I'll just do it over here. You want to make sure to make your paragraph text box large. That's usually what's needed. And then you just want to title it here, test one. You can title it whatever you want. And then head over to all properties. And then you want to head over to the options tab of this text box, and you want to make sure that it is multi-line. If it is not multi-line, then it's just going to be a regular text box, and it won't allow you to make it into a paragraph format. So you need to click that and then click close. And then you can preview it by going to the preview section and then typing a bunch of things. You know, it's a little bit messy because it's on top of something, but you guys get the idea. Now, let me go back, click edit, and then I'm going to take away that option to show you what it's going to be like if you don't have the multi-line. So I'm going to uncheck that because that's usually how the text box comes into play. It's just a regular text box. Multi-line is what makes it into a paragraph. So I'm going to click close. And if you end up doing something like this, and then you go to preview and you go to test it out, when you start typing, let me just do something like that, it's just gonna keep going on and you won't be able to click return or anything like that, enter, and it's just gonna look like that when you're trying to make a paragraph. So I'm gonna just delete all this, click edit, and then you double click on it to get to the properties and then click multi-line, and that's what makes it into a paragraph. So make sure you have that clicked on, click close, and then you're good to go. So if I was able to help you out at all, please let us know by giving this video a like, a comment, or a subscribe. All that would be very much appreciated. Check out our other Adobe Acrobat Pro DC tutorials down in the description below. All right guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.